up guys, it's me Collin back with another gaming video, and as you can see here, we're going to be playing a really cool game that just came out from Platinum Falls, the famous Obby creator. He made a new Obby called Hotel Escape Obby. This one, I have not played Obby in so long. Wow, this looks like a nice hotel that has a cryptocurrency's logo as the game pass. And wow, you can buy a lightsaber. Huh, okay. So we got a nice little room here, it looks like. What does he say? The manager has gone mad. I have to sell him the hotel. Let's find a way to escape. Okay. So we go out into the bathroom, touch the button. What? That thing just hit us in the head? So we can go through here. I forgot, I like obbies. Whoa! Okay, that's really cool. Checkpoint. So made it through that to over here. I don't remember if I'm good at obbies or not. I think I am. What do you guys think? Am I good at obbies or not? I don't know. Let's see, we made it. Let's just get through this little area. He made this obby very easy so far. Oh, the elevator's been blocked. Up, use the fire exit. Seriously, it killed us? It's okay. We have not raged yet. Oh, you can go. Well, that's a cool thing. You could go down. You can't? That was kind of weird. Checkpoint. What is this? The clouds kill you. Okay. Good to know. And can't just go on top now. Oh, why not? I was saying you can just go on top and over. And not even have to really worry. Subscribe. Let's see. Free ad. How are you going to get down from here? The pool? Oh, the big red button on the side. Yes, that's how I'm gonna get out. It drains the pool. I go down. Wow, that's a long drop. What is this, like toxic waste area down here? Obby creators, that's a difficult job in Roblox. Because you constantly have to make new ones. But they're all really the same thing. Do you have to keep thinking of new ideas? It's a tough job. Really tough job. I don't remember. Some people actually like do Roblox for a living, which is very interesting to me. It's like, I don't know. That comes with a lot of risk based on how many people buy a lightsaber from you to kill people in the game. That's like, I don't know. I'm just saying, like, that's a lot of risk. And, oh, there we go. Subscribe to Fat. He keeps giving free ads out to everyone. Oh, those are cool. It falls down behind you. This guy's got some new technology. Never seen this kind of that in Roblox before. No! They turn that way. Yes, we made it through. Where next? Over here? What? So we have to go here to here. And barely making it. Okay. Interesting. Going into the furnace radioactive area. Okay. Up. Banana. Wow! Okay. How is this a hotel? This is what I'm saying, guys. I feel like obbies are a little repetitive. They all are really the same thing. Like, they all have like the lava and you have to jump from stone to stone. It just, I don't know. It's just, it looks like it has 17 levels, so we're almost done. Which is crazy. Up and over. How do you get from that one? Is he, see, as soon as you jump, it makes the shop bigger. So he's saying buy his upgrade. You can get to the next level. Yeah, we're gonna buy the upgrade. How much is it? Super jump. 200 Robux? 200 Robux for a big jump. That seems like a ripoff, in my opinion. That's like speed, 100 Robux. So that's like a speed's 100. Speed is a dollar, and a big jump is $2. It's a big jump. We still can't. Did I skip the state? Rocket to the moon for 200. Up and over. We can't make it. Giant mode, tiny mode, giant. How much is a giant head? He's making you pay a dollar to make your head big. Or to make, how much is it? $3 to make you small. And why would you want to do that? I don't think it gives you any advantage in the game, really. See, I just touched the lava and I was fine. We gotta be strategic here. Made it! There. On to the next area. Up and away. Like Buzz Lightyear. Up. Over the lava that's somehow in a hotel. My head's floating down. Over, up, up, ah. Over, there we go. What? It just glitched me out! It literally just glitched me out. That's really frustrating. There we go, up, next one, up, up, there we go, climb to the top. What is up here? What is this? Okay, I was gonna say, these are some big jumps. This is like quad jumps in Minecraft. Well, we just fell through, I thought I'd just kill you. But you have to go all the way down to the slime goo stuff. We're 4 levels away? There's 18 levels? Come on, keep going. And up. Over. How do we keep falling through? So many. Oh, let's see how much a lightsaber is. $4.50 for a lightsaber. And for like a slinky, it's 20 cents. What's the point of that in Obby? Seriously. Don't rage at the Obby. Oh, we made it. Okay, I was focusing there. That's why I wasn't commentating. Up. Over. Oh, are we out? Oh, we're on a checkpoint. Oh, wow. Okay, that was... How did that... Right there. And made it. Checkpoint. Over the nice carpeting of a hotel. Through here. Wow, that's a really tough jump. Made it though. He made this. I feel like this is one of those always does made like a day. Or it's like a competition. It's good. Like, I could add some more stuff. No! We were so close. Are we all... How many... Okay, so it's like stage 18. Over. Over. There we go. Hit the button. Oh, that's so cool. It's actually like the elevator. In. We're in. There we go. Are we gonna move down? Or is it just gonna teleport us? Wow! Wow, that's amazing. So it's... We have to climb all the way back up. Because it crashed. So we gotta climb up this one, get back to the top. Okay, if that was real life, you would have been dead. Back to the top, into a vent. How is this at a hotel, all this stuff? We're in an abandoned part of the hotel, the room of doom. Oh my goodness, what was that? Now this obby's getting interesting. Ew. The walls are like... What? This is so weird. I think this is the last stage. Has to be. This is by far the weirdest one though. So it's like we got saliva and stuff, that's gross. Over. Over. Ah! Fell off! Ah! Ah! We gotta finish the level! So we can complete the obby. I feel like this obby shouldn't be that hard. Some parts... I don't know, this is just a weird obby. Ah! Rage! It's really, 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 really frustrating. You get so close and then you die! Back and forth. Up and over. Don't mess this up. There we go, finally. Ooh. Out. Oh, we're still in it somewhat? I thought this... Is this the last level? Okay, yeah. This is the last level. Let's make it go on. Ah! I can't stand it. I keep dying. Down, up, over. How are we supposed to do that? How? I'm not sure it's possible. See, I can't even get... I can't even get from here to there. How am I supposed to... there. It's not possible. I give up. I'm just kidding. We can't make it past the stage. No, we can't even jump that. Focus mode. We're making the jumps we once thought were impossible. And we have made it! The final stage! I think we beat the Obby, guys! This has to be it, right? Go down here. Why does it have to be so long, this Obby? And out the window. You can relax later. There's more? We're just gonna nail us like a boss. We're not gonna die even once. There. This is the boss mode. Boss level. How are we climbing up this wall? And no, I'm not hacking. What in the world? What? How did I just... I can't do anything. I can't. Did I break the system? There. No! We have to go all the way back now. Again, this is the final level, I think. This video is really long. And over. Have to go on here, it looks like. And go. And then we can get out of here. Oh, there it is. It's so glorious. We can get in. Oh, we didn't even have to do that. Oh, we're in the gate. There we go! Oh, we made it! Oh my goodness. Spy training, Obby. Oh my goodness, it moved us to another Obby. Well guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, remember to give a big thumbs up and remember to like, comment, share, and subscribe. See you guys later. Bye!